order. You already have done the ascending order, descending order in your second class. Now I'm telling you for 3 digits. You have done the ascending order, descending order in 3 digits also. For again revision, I'm telling you. I'm going to tell you the example first. Okay, what he has given you in the example: 64, 35, 79, and 84. For these numbers, you need to write the ascending order. You know what is ascending order. You need to write, you need to arrange the numbers from small to bigger, from small numbers to bigger numbers. Okay, now say first what I will do. Whenever I am doing the ascending order for 2 digits, 3 digits, 4 digits, that means more than 1 digit numbers, how you will do the ascending order is, first in each number underline the first digit. In each number underline the first digit. Here you are having 6. In 64, what is the first digit? 6. In 35, what is the first digit? 3. In 79, what is the first digit? Is 7. In 84, what is the first digit? 8. Okay, now first see, in all of these first digits, which one is the smaller? You, what you got? 6, 3, 7 and 8. Which one is smaller in all of this? 3 is smaller. Okay, that's why which number is the smallest one means 35 is the smallest one. First write 35 here. Next, in 6, 7 and 8, which one is smaller? 6 is small. That means 64 is the next smallest number. 64. Next, in 7 and 8, which is smaller? 7 is smaller. That means 79 is smaller. 79. Comma, what is the remaining number you are having? You are left with only one number, that is 84. I think you have understood it now. Next, one more thing I will tell you is, I will tell you the B. Well, I will tell you the B1. Okay, what are the numbers? 106, 110, 155 and 143. These are your numbers. Now you need to arrange these numbers from small to big, that is ascending order. What I have I told you already, for more than 2 digit numbers, you need to underline the first digit. You need to underline the first digit. In these 3 numbers, what is the first one? 1. Here also 1, here also 1, here also 1. What you got here is, all your first digits are 1 only. If you got the same number, same digit in all the numbers, means you need to go for the second one. For second one, what I will do is, I will keep the tick on the second number. Keep the tick on the second number. What is your second number, second digit in each number? First number you got 0, here you got 1, here you got 5, here you got 4. Okay children, in first number the second digit is 0. Okay, I have wrote here all the second digits. Now you need to find out which is the smaller one here. 0 is the smaller one. That means 106 is the smallest number. 106 is the smallest number. Then next, which is smallest? 1. 1 means 110 is the smallest. 110. Next, in 5 and 4, which is the smallest? 4 is smallest. That means 143 is the smallest number. The remaining one is 155. 155. Okay, this is how you are going to arrange your numbers in ascending order. Okay, now let's see the descending order. First I will tell you the example. What are the numbers in the example? 48, 57, 95, 34. All these numbers you are having in your example. You need to arrange these numbers in descending order. Descending order means bigger to smaller. You need to arrange the numbers from biggest numbers to the smallest number. Okay, Now, what I will do is, you are having more than one digit. More than one digit means what I will do? I will first underline the first digit in each number. Here, what is the first digit in this number? 4 is the first digit. Here, 5 is the first. Here, 9 is the first. Here, 3 is the first. Okay, down I will write the numbers. First, what are the first digits in each number? I got these numbers. Now I will see which one is the largest. Which one is the largest in all of this? 9 is the largest. That's why 95 is the largest or biggest number. Next, which one is largest in all of this is 5. That means 57 is the largest number. Next, in 4 and 3, 4 is the largest. That's why 48 is the largest number. Next, 3 is remaining. That means 34 is the last number. That is, 34 is the smallest. Okay, this is how you are going to do. Now I will tell you one more example. One more means I will tell you the last one. See what the numbers you are having: 259, 654, 794, and 385. All these numbers you are having. First, what I will do is I will underline the first digit. Okay, see here, 2, 6, 7, 3. All are different only, no? That's why I will underline the first digit, 3. I will write those numbers here, 2, 6, 7, 3. All these are different. Now I will see which one is the biggest one. In all of this, biggest one is 7. That means 794 is the biggest one. Next one is 6 is biggest. That's why 654 is the biggest one. Next, 3 is the biggest. That's why 385 is the biggest one. Next, 2 remaining is 2. 259 is the last one. Okay, smallest one. I think you have understood what is ascending order and descending order.